Joe's very kind, loving, works well with his families. He has built a collaborative team.
He is a great leader. I am proud to be part of your team, Mr. Nieto.
He's open. He's got a great open door policy. He's very accommodating to us, and he listens to us and our needs.
He always finds ways of overcoming barriers and obstacles so he can find the best services and supports available for the kids and families in his school district.
Mr. Nieto is a very nice person. He's very helpful with the people and the kid, especially with the parent. He did that university every day.
Joe helped me a lot with my family. My kids really enjoyed with all the activities that we did at through Dad University, which helped us spend quality time together. Joe really deserved this award because he has great leadership skills and a knowledgeable in the program that he organizes.
Every time that there's a resource, event, or health fair, he is there to ensure that he gets the resources for the families. He always goes above and beyond for their families. I've met with Joe Nieto at different school sites, after school or before school, to ensure the patients, parents, and families get the resources that they need.
Every week we go do a little activity with the kid in the field, in the classroom. He provides some information and he brings some special people to provide us more information how you deal with the kid, how you help him out with the school and everything else.
He is great at problem solving and listening to all stakeholders, getting their input and coming to a resolution that is best for students and families and our staff.
He respects us in the work that we do for the program.
He's a very active person and very helpful. I mean, thanks God we met him and we become friends.
Joe is a partner who consistently focuses his time and energy on finding the best ways to support the youngest children in the Riverside Unified School District. He is a good human with a good heart who absolutely deserves the Certificated Administrator of the Year Award.
Overall, Joe is a wonderful person. He really cares about others, family, friends, and the community.
He deserves to be the Administrator of the Year.
He's one of the best bosses I've had, and he deserves the award because he puts everything into his work, and he loves it here.
I tell him, hey, it's very good. Keep going like this, and then you reach your goal, and thanks.
Joe, I am so proud of you. Your work is a tremendous asset to our district. You garner the respect of all who work with you, and we are grateful for all the contributions you make.
I don't think there's anybody better deserving than it. Congratulations, Mr. Nieto.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Joe.
Congratulations, Joe, for receiving this award. Thank you, and awesome.
Congratulations, Mr. Nieto. You're a great boss. You're always committed in making sure that we have the best program to our families.
He's an awesome boss. Congratulations, Mr. Nieto. Thank you for your dedication and your patience.
From all of us here in our USD, many thanks.